Well, here we are. Home again.
You certainly are. And it looks as though they've finished Elko's tower.
Well, that will keep him happy for a while.
Maybe he could give himself a day off.
Don't let Tilly hear you say that. She would die of shock.
He's very focused on his work, isn't he?
Yes. Obsessed is another word. I think that's why he gets on so well with Mother.
Oh, yes, your mother. My queen. We had both better get along, eh? Eilish, I'm not saying you were right to come along, but... Well, thanks. It was...
It was fun, wasn't it?
Yes, yes, now! Do it now!
Eilish, doll, I'm so glad you are back to see this. We are going live! Look! Look up at the tower! Yes! Oh, it's glorious!
Fantastic! That's quite an achievement, Elko. I hope you're gonna give yourself a bit of a rest now.
No time to rest for either of us, I'm afraid. You had best get yourself ready for action because we have more crystals to gather. Oh, that beam looks off color.
Heatsink. Damn it all! I forgot to activate the heatsink.
Tal, I'll explain everything later. I am going to Shidanimo.
Shidanimo?
How is it that Elko speaks so fast and yet never explains anything?
Right. Well, I guess we have some explaining of our own to do.
I suppose we have. Tal. Thanks.
General Arlo was waiting for you in the training ground. He seemed a little upset. I wouldn't keep him waiting if I were you.
You wanted to see me?
That's right. I wanted to see the new royal champion. I have to say, though, I'm glad I never served with you at my side. You're the kiss of death, aren't you? Every rookie that takes a tour with you dies within the hour. Why is that, Tal?
I guess some of us just don't make it back. Something happened out there. I only just survived myself.
Oh, you're a born survivor, aren't you? I mean to say, you survived when Private Abraham didn't. You survived when Officer Brashill didn't. And of course, you survived when your brother didn't!
What's this got to do with him?
Everything!
Damn it. He was your son, but he was my brother. You don't think I wish I could change things? You just have to cast blame somewhere, don't you?
Be quiet, soldier! You might have fooled the princess into thinking you're a hero, but I know better! Seems Eilish has requested that I transfer you to the courtroom. Now listen! You have brought enough shame on my family without embarrassing yourself by flirting with royalty! Now get out of here! Crane. We have achieved unprecedented.
I hate these court meetings, always full of farmers prattling on about how much tax they pay or some such nonsense.
With your firm and
yes, or worse still are those fawning diplomats sucking up to Mother in hopes of a knighthood.
The Royal Court thanks you for your kind words. Is this the last one?
Yes, ma'am. Now, to Elko's progress report on the Crystal Towers.
The work is on schedule, ma'am. When the machine is completed, we'll be able to store enough magical energy to safeguard our kingdom for generations. We have one tower up and running, but the other three remain dormant as yet. We urgently need to acquire three large crystals, and it seems that the village of Shadani Mo contains one of sufficient size.
The crystal is not his to take.
May I present Buki from the Shadani Mo Warrior Council? They have some reservations... worries about our request to take the Shadani crystal.
The stone is sacred and cannot be moved. It will launch a plague of demons if it falls into the wrong hands.
Buki, the machine is designed to protect and serve not just Illumina, but all of the Bright Empire, including Shadani Mo. These are not the wrong hands.
The crystal must stay within the temple.
She really needs to watch her tongue. I can see black clouds forming around Mother's head.
You would put the safety of Shadani Mo before that of the rest of the Empire?
When we asked Illumina to help fight the demons in our temple, you ignored us. But now that you covered our crystal, we're supposed to be allies.
Illumina is also plagued by monsters and raids by the Eclorian troops. I believe they're linked in some way. Surely you recognize the grave danger we all face.
I must return to my people. Our situation has worsened these last few weeks. The Shadani must fight alone. We will not bargain with our heritage.
Elko, follow her. Things will get worse for the Shadani, and soon they will be forced to give us the crystal. Take young Tal with you as your personal guard. Elko, do not return without that crystal.
Oh, he was no sooner here than he's gone again. Looks like you're not going to see your soldier boy for a while then. Still, I'm sure Buki will keep him occupied.
Nonsense. I think I shall arrange a royal visit to Shadani Mo, and you can keep quiet, or I'll send you back to that dreary little village of yours.
Oh, I'm saying nothing. It's up to you if you want to run the risk of upsetting the Queen by running off into the wilds. I'll have none of it, especially after you left me high and dry in New Brightwater the other day. I might have been killed travelling back alone.
Thank you. Shidani moans because Queen Gara the Spider doesn't like us anymore.
These two, they don't quite understand yet. Some magical lights on have driven the spider to guards our temple to attack the Shidani.
No one is allowed access into the holy grounds without permission from the chief, Karaklaw. You are welcome here as a friend of the Shidani.
Village is in grave danger. Monsters unlike any normal creatures have descended upon us. The spiders we fought were huge. One bite could paralyze even the strongest warrior. As for the other creatures, I swear they were not of this world. Watch up! Welcome. We are all grateful that Illumina has finally heard our call. Sending you is a great honor indeed, Princess. Your friends are already at the temple entrance with Boogie. T- take this spear as a sign that you are welcome to fight alongside our warriors in the temple. Buki was orphaned many years ago when a great plague swept through this land. However, due to Marek's instruction, she will be one of our greatest warriors.
Halt! Do you have Karak's blessing to enter the temple? Ah, you carry his hunting spear as a sign of his blessing. Then may the gods look upon you with favor.
You are welcome to fight alongside me. I will need help against the guardians of the temple, for they have turned against us. The crystal must be kept safe. But you still have much to prove before I will allow the crystal to be taken back to Illumina.
That is why we are here, to help. We need the crystal safe. And the castle is, I assure you, the safest place to keep it.
There you are, Tell. I've been looking everywhere for you.
What are you doing here?
I came to help.
On your own?
Yes, on my own. So what's the plan?
I don't have time to argue with you, Aelish. Just go home. Please?
I'm sorry, Aelish, but you are the princess. You can't stay. It's too dangerous.
It's for your own good. What if something happens to you?
It might just as easily happen to me on the way back to the castle. A young princess, sent into the unknown by a member of the elite guard and the trusted science officer. Now that would not look good in front of the queen, would it?
I have work to do.
You are the soldier, Tao. If Aelish stays, then she's your responsibility. Excuse me, Your Highness.
Come on!
Wait! I haven't told you the plan! Elko and Buki are going to secure the top half of the temple, which means we get to clear the ground floor.
one's just for you.
Resist my healing kiss.
think I'm in trouble here.
Lucky punk, statistically your chances are not good.
Thank you.
This one's just for you.
Thank you.